Well, hello. It's hard to be humble at in a moment like this, where you're standing in front of a lot of people getting a recognition this way. I'd really like to say a special thanks to the Sabretooth, the Squamish, Musqueam Nation for hosting the event here tonight on their territory. And a special thanks, it's a traditional thing from our community to say thanks to the cooks that cooked the meal tonight to make this a special event. I'd like to say another thanks to the people that nominated me, Mike Watson from the Stolo Community Futures and his staff, Eric Alk and Raciel Zelinski, and many more is there that really I have found they're an outstanding organization that are developing partnerships, promoting First Nation entrepreneurship. They've, you know, the latest one I've learned is that, you know, their relationship and partnership with Bank of Montreal, you know, introducing new types of lending to young entrepreneurs and new entrepreneurs and even existing entrepreneurs. So I tip my hat to Stolo, BMO, Candace Dennis, Diane Murphy, and people like that. Going on, I'd like to say another special thanks to my employees. They're the people that made my company, not just me. They're people that are outstanding, and you know, I really appreciate the work they do. And you know, without them, there is no business. And with them, we provide the products and service to our customers. K&L, you know, wouldn't have got off the ground if back in 1998, if I hadn't asked my wife to join me and quit her job at Holiday Trails and take over the administration of finance. I'd really like to say thanks to her for doing that. It was just a great thing. Back then when I started, I the first contract I actually got was from my own community, and it was supplying a dump truck and an excavator and covering their landfill that they had. And I'd really like to say thanks to my own community for saying, I'm giving you an opportunity. And at the time it was Chief June Quip and Councillor Sandra Douglas, or Sandra Victor and Darwin Douglas. I just really appreciate what they did for me. If that hadn't happened, I just might not be happening here tonight. And you know, I just like to show my appreciation to them and the many councils that have gone on past that I still appreciate what K&L does. Going on is appreciation to the employees that I have. I'd like to say a special thanks to like Louis, the Somme on there, the crew that was in the picture in the gravel pit. Pretty much every one of them started there at K&L. That's where they learned their skills as young people, and it just warns me, I don't know how many times, to see that they earn the skill there, they earn the experience, and they're still here working for me today, and it's just an awesome pleasure. So I tip my hat to them again. And in closing, I'd like to say thanks to the BC Achievement Foundation for recognizing First Nation people in winning awards like this, and seeing that there's people out there in First Nation world that can do business well. Thank you, everybody, and thanks for coming and supporting the event.